four sets on play, of course.
Pete's not gonna have much problem with that overhead. I mean, Jim Courier's playing first. Of course, a big advantage for the person. Tougher to hit those drop volleys. The U.S. Open.
Ah, the reply from Sam
to pick it up. It's a good start.
Years ago, he said the first date lasted a week.
About 100 miles an hour.
First break point for him in this first set.
Boy, not much decided that first set. In the middle was an ATV tour trainer.
Still yet to touch him. You notice right there, he leans over a little bit as we watch another Pete Sampras' ace. Sampras looks to be in gear. Wait for Pete, just wait for Courier, who made it. Jim Courier guessing too early there.
And we see him do that.
Here we go again.
All right, Andrea Sampras serving.
But he can also hit it when he's got time. Lines that one up.
Andre Agassi, Michael Chang, David Wheaton, all the people are really working on it. Starting to hit the ball a lot better, crisper. That stayed in.
In match so far.
That's a smart move to go right back. Craps game. Bet on it happening again. Long step to that backhand. Was out of position. Now suddenly finds himself at an ad.
On top.
Lighter.
Will get better, but I think he's just got to keep using some variety, serving volley some, stay back.
Pace on.
Two, two, two.
there, although the conditions are extremely tough there.
Winner, and he comes up with it.
Could be Spanish.
He got in trouble for it.
Fireworks.
As he did against Byron Black after the first two sets and rolled in the third.
Yes, he's got to make sure, number one, he doesn't. It's about the best second serve I've seen Pete hit.
Decided the second set for him.
Courier's bounced back a few times. Both players have hit that running forehand well.
Day of superstars, truly, on Super Saturday.
Pockets.
Great reflexes. Just lean back there, then leave his chair. There's a good chance.
As much as they'd both like.
Sampras wins the baseline duel.
Caught there. Sampras's depth hurt him.
Says he knows how I feel. I know he feels. I think he's wrong.
More than he may have normally. Last game, you missed one.
That was pretty big this up.
Here.
Too short. Sampras with the huge forehand.
Between these two great champions, but there's obviously a lot of mutual respect and friendship. They're Davis Cup teammates, they're longtime rivals. Pete Sampras said.